What is up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Cole Stride here, and welcome to Borderlands, the Game of the Year edition. Since Gearbox finally remastered Borderlands 1 in anticipation of their new upcoming sequel, Borderlands 3, I thought I'd do a complete walkthrough of all the Borderlands and their DLCs to build up to when Borderlands 3 officially comes out, which will be relatively soon. So with that being said, let's jump right into it and see what the new upgrades they did to the game. Start a new game. Okay. Options, invite only, and play game.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home. But make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
The crazy mask.
I'm gonna pick Siren like always.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Welcome to Fyrestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Dahl Corporation.
Boot sequence is initiated. Initializing health display module. Initializing weapon display module. Everything looks good. Experience points and digital bearing module.
Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Man, having field of view is just a lot more definitely different compared to the original game, that's for sure. So I have mine maxed out at 120.
Step right up. This is the new U station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now.
Well, in a minute, because first I'm going to go check this house, because I know there's a chest on the roof. A few little goodies around the area. Okay, got those. Just here, nothing. Magazine, not too bad. Now we gotta climb up here. Climb up there. There we go. We got our first chest right here. See what we get. A cheap repeater, which ain't too bad. Switching weapons, press triangle. Patrol SMG. Not too bad, not too bad. Let's see here. We also got a lock function now compared to what we used to have in the original Borderlands. Which ain't too bad. Backpack. Please switch that out. And keep it a pistol. Not too bad, not too bad. Let me just jump down here. And we're all good. Let's go check out the new U station, because that's also another feature they added to the game. Where you get, there's a lot more customizations. I think there's like 5 new accessories for each character. We got Lilith, the different hairs. Which ain't too bad. Got the little customizations. I wonder if there's actually more you can actually unlock as you go on, but I'm gonna change a little bit of what is around here. Ba-ba-ba-ba. I'll go with the white. I'll go black with that. Purchase resets. Confirm and exit.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Fyrestone. I'll lead the way!
Alright. Grab all that. Someone need the money?
Wait. Is that... Oh no, not again!
All good.
Are they gone? Whew. Those bandits really have it in for us Claptrap. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open!
Well, you're not the only one to have to root, so. He's got some range, at least. He's got some range. Grab all the money. Definitely feels damn good, that's for sure. Feels a lot better, that's for sure. Got auto pickup. Monies. One thing I can say about this game, I grew up playing Borderlands and Borderlands 2. Yes, I got it, Claptrap, calm down.
I advise you to open the storage unit.
I advise you to kiss my ass.
The boss is awaiting your attention.
God, you're gonna piss me off. Okay, I open the damn box.
Looks
like it
could do some damage.
Okay,
let's get this gate open.
Oh shit. No. There we go. I have the ability to climb shit too. Cause there's always stuff hidden on rooftops and whatnot. So it's always kinda cool.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear.
See, I'm just checking some stuff out here. He's got 12. Yeah, I'll keep this
I'm
one.
I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working. Quick, this way.
Claptrap's always funny moments. There's definitely a chest here. Somewhat of a chest. Got power stuff here. Nothing. Nothing. Yeah, I'm coming. Level up. Permanently increases the amount of health and amount of damage you deal. I don't think I upgraded, unlocked a skill point yet. No, I didn't. Not just yet. I think I have to be level 5 to unlock anything.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Alright. They also added a gold chest from Borderlands 2, which you get gold keys from, like, the social section of Gearbox and whatnot. They'll give out codes and whatnot. You get earn free loot from
opening them. Attention citizen of Fyrestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
The doctor's in. Building 03 open.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Okay. Diamond icon and a compass is your waypoint. Zed. Doctor is in. 48 XP. Skags at the gate. Kill 5 skags. Alright, cool. Yes, I know, Claptrap.
You got what you need.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
I'll search this place once I complete this mission. Claptrap rescue.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
I can keep
him. Poor Claptrap. He sure is a character, that's for sure. But we always loved him, though. Got that completed. Now we head on back to Zed. I could probably check around this town a little bit, because there's always, like I said, secrets hidden within the town itself. Just gotta find ways around.
Huh?
Apparently there's a wall here. Or not. There's always something that's trying to stop me. For a second there, I thought that was a chest I could loot. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Note to self, don't touch that. Trying to climb on stuff all the damn time. Gotta search for chests. The money. Now I'll turn this mission in and see what happens.
Just tell me if you need anything.
Fixer upper. Obtain a power coupling, repair the med vendor, and buy a shield. Something I definitely need. I do remember this mission because I had to go all the way out of here. Actually.
Hey there, stranger!
Ain't gonna give me anything. Oh well. But like I said. Oh, what the hell? Access your map. Okay. It does feel good to be back in the Arab Badlands. Some nostalgia comes back. Coupling. Huh. Stop you from climbing the damn mountains. No, I must have been out of loop on that one, but kind of wonder if they changed a lot in the game. How much stuff you can actually jump over and whatnot.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Level 4 shield. Low on my. But
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Thanks for the help. Y'all to use the machine to sell
something
you don't need.
You now have a shield. Damage inflicted upon you will first be removed from the shield. The shield goes down. It will recharge after a short time.
You didn't buy first aid kits to use on the field. You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Blinding Night Toes. Kill bandits and return to Dr. Zed. Bandits killed.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
I'll probably buy that once
no,
I come back.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Mm-hmm. It's right over there, so that'll be good. He ain't gonna give me bounties yet, unfortunately. I guess until I deal with these bandits, I guess. Oh, I have to go kill those guys.
Oh,
was going on there for a second there. See his ass there for a second. Deals with you guys. Definitely increase. Oh, I'll do the shotgun instead of the still keep the SMG because SMG is actually pretty damn good. I think it's pretty much, multiplayer. Because I can't remember too much. I haven't played Borderlands in how long. But I do remember the fundamentals to the game and the story, at least. So, yeah. Not too bad. Some shocking, at least. Just can't wait till I get my, my ability. It's gonna come in handy.
Yeah. What is it?
9-2s meet TK Baja. Will do.
I think we're done here. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
I'll take that, because I'm going to play... use it once I level up. So I meet TK, it should give me enough XP, I think, to level up to 4. I'll be there. Assholes. Another one?
There's no escape.
Getting stronger by the minute.
And there we go. Now I can switch out my shield for a better shield. And yeah, should be good. Need a new SMG though. Eventually, hopefully, I get one.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face.
Piece of work, hey, as always.
Why don't you come over here and chat a while? It's always nice for a fella to have company out here.
Talk to TK Baja at TK's claim. 9-2's TK's food. Cover the stolen food items and return it to TK Baja. Stolen food. Get out of here. Come on, give me the food. Oh, it's just right here. Yep. Over this damn place. let's see, these fucking skags stole all his food. Get off me. And that's it. Turn this mission in, and we are good. Even though this game did come out on, I think, during Xbox 360 and PS3, this game does look pretty damn crisp for being on next gen. Did it well, a good job on remastering this.
Hey, why don't you come over here and chat a while? Always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Got grenades, grenade purchase. Yeah, you have earned a skill point.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Fyrestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
All right, will do, will do, will do. This will be able to throw some grenades. Some of these guys are gonna follow me. So now they can see me. You gotta squeeze! These guys are over there, so I'm not worried about them. Not worried about them. Grenades. I want to throw. I'm gonna deal with these guys. These guys are annoying. Cleared. Might have to buy some guns. Let's see here. First, let's see here. Lock my phase lock. Phase walk. Have number points again. What do I want to buy though? Fire accuracy. Have to be level 6. I guess I'll go with this. Yeah, no more money. Actually, I could sell the stuff I have. I got a weapon for when I unlock the next level, so that'll be good. That'll be good. I love the fucking face walk. That's why I like being Lilith, because I can get across the map in an instant. Especially when I upgrade it and they last longer. Shit. I could be across half the fucking map by the time the power runs out.
Why don't you come over here and chat a while? It's always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Nintos, take him down. Barricade destroyed. Gun stash found. And Nintos killed. Oh, it's telling me to go over there.
If you ever need anything, anything at all, let me know.
Will do, will do. This is one thing, too. I always like the voice actor of Lilith. Big fan of hers. Blow this barricade up.
Woo! I heard that blast all the way over here. Bam! Time to give Nine Toes a piece of that. Woo! I'm updating your ecosystem with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
Skag golly. These are all upgrades. I can increase my deck upgrades. How many grenades I carry? Grenade one is actually pretty damn good, but I need money though.
Buy a first aid kit and you won't regret it.
Level 10. That was higher than my level. Cool. Let's go. Let bigger ones now. These guys ain't weak. Oh, some of them are, but.
Aw, did that hurt?
I guess they kind of still are a little bit weak, but a lot more potent than they originally were. Which ain't bad. Ain't bad. Got the lady finger, which ain't too bad. This one has a sight. Might have to go for this one once I hit level 6. I have 2 slots available for quick switching. Yeah, I know that. I already know that. It's up here. The XP. split man a bit. Let's see what we get up here. Another skill point. What do I want? Increase the capacity of your shield. Melee attacks can daze enemies, reducing their movement, speed, and accuracy. Increase your rate of fire with all weapons. Increase your chance of causing elemental effects with elemental weapons. Increase your critical hit damage. Increase your resistance to damage for a few seconds after phase walk. I'll go with that Slayer. Come in handy. Actually, since I have let's see if I have something different I could use. Actually, I could use that submachine gun I wanted to use. Use this, so this. Let's go. It does work. Certainly does work. Some weapons have additional elemental technology built into them.
Huh. Let's see what we've got.
Got that. What we call the reload on that is gonna be fun. Of weapons, got a sniper. I think I'm gonna take it over there. What did I get? It was elemental. Unless it was just telling me it was elemental weapons. But I didn't see I had one. But let's actually no. I thought this sniper would have one. Guess not. Move on and take down Nine Toes. Deal with all of them. Let's see. Fire station population, piss off.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
Oh, what the fuck? Guys are fucking annoying. shield capacity. Actually, gotta sell some stuff. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna sell the rest of these. mod. And what else? SMG mod. Because one thing about sirens, they all have, what should we call it? Can't afford it. Oh. Before I do that too, I gotta make sure I gotta figure out how you actually do it though. Oh yeah, lock. That's how you do it. Put a lock on them, so you don't end up getting rid of them accidentally. Sight doesn't really go that far, does it? Unfortunately. One shot, one kill. Get some grenades before the boss fight. That should do. And this is gonna be fun. First real boss.
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
Nine toes. Also, he has three balls. I got the purples already. That was pretty quick. What were they? Because there were two of the same thing. One looked like it has an extended mag on it. I'm gonna lock this one. Probably gotta sell this one. The first boss wasn't too bad. I was kind of prepared for that. Leveled up enough. Yeah, make sure you check the stands. Make sure you don't miss nothing. This is a looter shooter, so. Can't tell if this actually might have been one of the first looter shooters I played. Can't remember. We got here. Not any more powerful. Let's go loot the real chest over here. Bad. Now he's gonna head on back. Probably sell all the stuff I have.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not a job. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. people will mislead you. They will try to use you. Not be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steal yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Alright. And get the hell out of there and go to the next, well, drop this mission, obviously, what our next mission is going to be. So here, remember what comes after this. I know we had to go take down Nine Toes, which was our official first boss. This will probably get our next level up, which is nice.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet?
Getting stronger by the minute.
Nintos, time to collect. Return to Zed. So we have our new skill points, which I'm gonna probably put it into Slayer again. Gotta hit those crits, man. Gotta hit those crits. Explosive Merv. Grenade damage. Job hunting. Bounty board checked.
You know.
You should have a grenade mod.
That's a grenade mod! Equip that, and you'll find that your protean grenades are suddenly more powerful and are now equipped with special abilities. Always be on the lookout for new and different grenade mods to supercharge your arsenal.
Yep. Okay, I got it equipped already. So. Lock that too. Sell all the rest of the stuff. Get that all sold up.
If he took more than one shot, you weren't using a jigsaw.
You saw anything new? Some incendiary weapons. Level 7. Compare that to. Mine has more damage. Definitely probably gotta get rid of this pistol, probably buy a new,
Bullets really fast. Landolf has your needs covered.
I'll buy this one up. Okay, bounty board.
There are new bounties available in Fyrestone!
Job. Catch a ride. And TK has more work. Okay. Kind of already got that point. Yes.
Are you the one killing all the crap when people ask? The catch a ride near Fyrestone is more busted than my mama's girl parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. Huh. Dog down the skag, then, know what I'm saying?
Good at Runs out of bullets pretty quick. Yeah, all done. Well, guys, I'm probably going to end it there for at least the first part, because did get a shit ton done, and we're at level 7 already. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, so always appreciate if you leave a like and subscribe for more. And I'll see you awesome people in the next part. Peace.